Hey guys, welcome to WP Xbox. This is Ashish, and today we have got Numnet. It's a number game, and it's a very amazing game and very addictive game. It's based on numbers where you need to resolve, you need to make numbers, and you get scores based on that. So that's, you see above are the scorecards, what you need to make, and this is the scoreboard. It's 4x4. Need to just tap and select and make the number. So probably we'll try to do it. So let's say 14. So if I tap on 14, you get a score of 2. But the idea here is to make long run to get something done. So let's say 11, 29. I don't have 29. Yeah, I have 29. So I made 29, so I get 34. So the longer run you make, the good score it is. So pick up the low score ones. So probably I will pick up 38, we don't have 38, so it's 42, and we have 59, so 53, and I'll say 66, so we have 66. So you see my score jumped to 1058, so that's how you do it. That's the game about. You get timing over here. You have like 1 minute 30 seconds and you play it against online players. So at the end of this, you will actually go and see the scores. Now, you know 66 is there. Now, if I take off 8, I'll get 58. So remember that part and make 58 and you get on this. Now, if I again deduct 4, I'll get the second score, that's 54. Yep. So I got 54. So that's how you back calculate and do it. The game is over now. And you should get to see the other players who have been playing and what is the score. So like you can see I have topped it. So the key basically here is to use as many numbers as possible. So you have to pick up the smaller numbers to make the bigger number. So the more area you cover on your scorecard, the better your score. So that's how you do it. So that's Numnet. And again with the next game. So you can start playing and do all this kind of magic, and randomly probably you can do it. So that's how it works. Thanks for watching.